Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the next motherfucking stream, bitch.
Now, today, what are we gonna do today in the beautiful mod of Kaiserredux? I think, yeah, what I want to do, obviously what's said already in the title, to play as America, but I will go because in Kaiserredux, the American Civil War has multiple more factions than the normal one in Kaiserreich. For example, hold on before it loads. So in the Civil War, it's like this. This will be the main government here, Little Tal, the Communist North, Old Democratic Party down south. Here will be the longest party. Then here will be the puppet state of the federal government, the Command Center West or something was it called. And then here the Pacific states. And I want to try to survive as the command Command Center West, some kind of around command. I don't know how it's going, we're gonna see later. But because I see those poor fools die every single fucking time, and this day we're gonna turn this shit around. We're gonna win as Command Center West. Or how it's fucking called, I don't know. Okay, senators break ranks. After I've again this fucking weird thing in my throat where it sounds so dumb if I would sound sick or something. After weeks of negotiations, a number of establishment senators have broken ranks over the coming vote on the Garner-Wagner bill. Most notably, Robert Wagner, one of the bill's proposers who says he will not vote for the bill unless protections for federal unemployment insurance are re-added. Many other Democrat and Republican senators are concerned about the influence of the AFP and the SPA and claim they will not vote for the bill if any concessions are made to either group. Though others say that not voting either the AFP or SPA will make passage difficult, if not possible. President Hoover will need to intervene in order to save the bill. Pledge support for Wagner and let's give in to Wagner. There is growing concern that America is descending into a possible civil war, and that despite all our efforts to maintain security, supporters of the AFP and the SPA simply have too much influence in some parts of the country. General Douglas MacArthur has unveiled a plan to infiltrate key areas in either New York City or Southern Texas. Both are of high importance, New York for its industry and Texas for its oil, and both are at high risk to take over. MacArthur says that these efforts might still come to naught if the AFP and SPA's power become too great, but he believes he will greatly increase the government's chances of maintaining control should it come to an armed conflict. Let's go for New York. What the fuck, Sweden? Hello? Yo, what the fuck? I've never seen that. They're even the same fucking fact. Why the fuck did they start the war? That's weird. The center holds. Wait, what? No. Did they just fucking avoided the civil war? Although I wanted a civil war? Hold the fuck.
So I am Confucian.
Did I just actually avoid the civil war? Although. No! It's. Okay, will there be no civil war or what? Wait, is this now. I'm fucking. Let's go. You know what? Fucking hell. Let's continue that and see if we will fucking go into a civil war or not. Don't tell me I accidentally fixed the fucking country. Although I did not want to do that. Get them through the border. Oh shit, I think the party isn't fixed. Oh. Yeah, just in the south. Uh oh. Oh my god. Mary! Yo, I think this was just capped. I think this will. Oh fucking hell, how many glitches still is that? What the fuck? Oh my. So, am I just with them? With 19 divisions while they have 60 to 19? That's bullshit. Will there something more happen? Ah, shit! Ugh! Recover the army, remove Charles Curtis. Oh my god. It appears Charles Curtis' time has run out. What? With the perception that compromise attempts have failed while favorites various extremists continue to garner power. South Korea's own cabinet has lost its confidence that any resolution would be reached with the most recent outbreak of hostilities. With the cabinet apparent cooperation and military clique backing him, General Douglas MacArthur took charge of an emergency administration intent to preserve the country from extremist forces before we are completely overrun. Of course, this has only confirmed to the various radical and populists that the US government is beyond saving. Although MacArthur's soldiers seem prepared to fight, while the government is attempting to reassure the American public that all is under control, most are looking in shock. Civil war appears imminent. The question remains of what the president himself should do. I'm not putting up to strategy to fight it would only make it worse. The military junta takes over. When now, under Mr. MacArthur. Okay. And Western Combat Center established. That's what it was called. Okay, so Generals Omar Bradley and Dwight Eisenhower are commanding federal forces in the West and are reporting that it is too dangerous to gain supplies and orders from Washington at this point in time due to the sheer size and forces making up the American Union State, Combined Syndicates of America and Constitutional American Republic. Worse yet, the formation of the Pacific States has made the defense of the West even more urgent, as the federal government cannot afford to grant even more access to the resources of the West to these various traitors. As such, the Western Combat Center has been formed under Bradley and Eisenhower to fight the forces that would see them tried for standing by the army and attempting to restore order. However, it is rumored that the WCC may have been partially formed by Bradley and Eisenhower's desire for autonomy from MacArthur while defending the federal government. Regardless, hopefully this new base of operations will bring the Pacific States to see reason and reconsider their course of action, and we will play as them. Let's go. How many divisions will we have? We don't have fuck all. We don't have fuck all. 20 divisions? Okay, we have to hold to the east while we attack the west. So, how the fuck do we even do that? How many Why am I? No wonder fucking Command Center West fucking dies all the time. They have no fucking divisions. Take care of the west and then focus on the east. Ah, fuck. Go, rise more boys. There it is. Fuck. Pin him. You run down. Let's go for the victory points. Maybe we can rush down them. Oh, come on. If I capitulate, dude, that's gonna be so fucking great. More boys. Push the longest front. Oh, we can buff against that. Oh, that's great. But we don't have command power. And I can't change. Oh, we're in the war economy. Why does the fuck do I have this problem now? What the fuck? Fuck. Oh my god. Fucking damn it. Fuck. Fucking hell, dude. Maybe I will retreat into a smaller, more defendable position. Fuck, I don't know. God, I fucking had such a good beginning in this. But everything failed in seconds. We're gonna hide in the mountains, dude. Oh, fuck. I can't even push the back, okay. What have I done to myself? What have I fucking done to myself? I'm just getting Anzig vibes. What the fucking Anzig? Huh? How the fuck did we manage to do that? How the fuck are my boys up here? Oh my god. The fuck, this fucking shit just saved my ass. I don't know what MacArthur just did, but he fucking... Till when? 16th September. It's fucking nothing. It's a month, bro. You did the fucking worst. You just fucking...
We're attacking. Full micro.
I'll write it and we'll do it live.
Away down south in the land of traitors, rattlesnakes and alligators. Right away,
right away.
Come away,
come away,
right away.
Yes!
We're cotton's king and men are chattels. Union boys will win the battles right away. Come away.
Fuck!
Right away. We'll all go down to Dixie. Away.
America, MacArthur, we coming, halt. Yes. Oh, now the great challenge begins with this motherfucker, with those two motherfuckers. Aye, aye, aye. Are you fucking what? You have waited so long, and now to fight this shit. Fuck! What the fuck do I do now? What the fuck? Like, legit, what the fuck do I do now? No. I had such hopes, dude. I had such hopes that they did not join the war. But guess who had to be a fucking dick? Guess who had to be a fucking dick, you little guy? Look at them, they're just pushing forward like they don't care. Fuck! I don't have enough divisions or two fucking lines. Oh, okay, let's keep on trying. Maybe this will kind of, we can turn this around kind of. But I doubt that if the communists on the fucking north chilling there, America. Okay, let's load in again, help, or something else. Let's try focusing all of our divisions on the west. Getting fucking red instantly, dude. What do we need air for that? Come on. Fuck! Look at this! How many volunteers do you just have? Two? Oh, that's fucking enough or what? Oh, I should have had the pin. Fuck you! Why do we have the people? Oh, because you're doing port defense for some fucking reason. Why up, Alter? Fuck! I'm sort of 3 hours into that and the shit making me already fucking mad. They're already here. Over, so I don't think that this time they will make another white piece. Fuck, again, let's try it again. On, never been this close to it. Are you fucking, why the fuck do you do port protection? Oh, you can't. Okay, infantry is being I wouldn't even be that mad if it was fucking, what's it called, motorized, but it was fucking infantry, that's so quick. No, fuck you. Won't even make it, doesn't matter, right? Because you have fucking taken it anyway, fuck you. Give me my motorized back again. Hey, okay, and you have flooded out with your fucking stupid ass infantry. What? Oh, this is a fucking joke, dude. Everything of this is better than mine. I have no manpower and yet these fucking has it all, yeah? I don't get it. I really don't. Yeah. I think that's it. Sorry boys, I'm disappointed as well, dude, that it turned out this way, but it got fucking shit in the end. Like, if the Pacific States wouldn't have betrayed me so much, I would have got it, but shit happens, what are we gonna do? Shit fucking happens. And yeah, but we're gonna try our luck next time. Next time maybe I'm gonna restart completely or do again the save game, I don't know. But for now, probably enough.
Fight!
Hello?
You got it. Yes. I can't take shit. What the fuck? What do you mean? They took a lot. I fought them as well, bro. I helped them capitulate them. What the fuck? Okay, so they are not at war with them. Which means my front line got way smaller.
YOLO!
magic!
Oh no!
Let's go!
It's beautiful!
Let's go!
Okay, come on, Panem. Collapse. Yes, Dev collapse. Imminent, let's go. Finally, it is done. They have a lot of divisions. Oh shit, okay. A secret proposal finally continues. If our foes been felt in the war, the USA and the WCC are the only combatants left standing. We've demanded that MacArthur give up power in 2 months' time. Here's a surprise, surprise, Eisenhower and Bradley. In a personal letter to each of them, MacArthur proposed a deal between the three of them to share power within a wider military council. Made up of the top braces of the US military in this scheme, Eisenhower would have a near autonomous military government overseeing the reconstruction of the former AUS territories, while Bradley's army would essentially govern the WCC and the Pacific states, while MacArthur would still be the face of the regime. This would prevent him from having a total handle on the situation, while some generals consider this treachery. Taking the deal could save lives, and Eisenhower and Bradley reasoned that perhaps more power would allow them to slowly overtake MacArthur and someday restore democracy. Of course, declining the deal would certainly lead to war, and in that case, we should reach out to anyone we can. Accept this offer, seek allies against MacArthur. This outrageous attack. Okay. So first of all, we're gonna save that, obviously. What would happen? Let's see what would happen if we would now accept this offer. Oh shit.
Dead!
Huh. We are dead. So we just die in this case. Okay, so we don't accept the offer. So obviously we should not take the offer and seek allies against MacArthur. Oh shit, I should have waited till my divisions get out of there. Well, we are in the upper hand against MacArthur. Well, he has the navy and shit, but Air Force wise might be the same strong and... Yeah. Or do we go now like that? Fuck it. We're going in. We're trying to this now like this. Fuck it.
Finish him!
I just can't fucking compete!
Are you fucking blind? You can't see me!
They're gone. Hey, we got Richmond. We caught them in Richmond. Fucking yeah. Finally. After fucking days of struggle. I don't know how many days. Holy fucking shit. If you want to have a fucking chance, here you fucking go. Go play as the fucking Western Command Center and fucking Kaiserredux. Jesus fucking Christ. We did it. We actually fucking did it. You took fucking LA off me. I'm not gonna forget that one, bitch. Am I still in the Civil War? Eh? Oh, fuck yeah! WCC victory in the Civil War! Damn! Against all odds, the government has prevailed in the Civil War via the Western Command Center in the Rockies. The Command Center throughout the war was used as the federal government's command in the West, which was cut off from Washington DC. The WCC is expected to remain as a dictatorship for the time being. Now that relief efforts and army garrisons have propped up across the war-torn nation. Time will tell if peace can finally be achieved once again. Old soldiers never die. And quote of the day: we know more about the war, about war, than we know about peace. More about killing than we know about living. Oh shit, that's deep. Finally, a stunning. Let's get first a stunning victory. The end of the Second American Civil War. The enemies of America have been destroyed. Once again, the South has been pacified and the syndicalist menace has been suppressed. The threats to the American way of life have been destroyed, and the great system designed to wisely be founding fathers has survived another threat, now across the country. The people can rejoice and celebrate a new era of peace. Oh, damn, look at this flag. Dude, where, oh. Well, now our fucking whole economy is busted. Yep. Oh fuck, there was something. Okay, it's not that busted anymore. The fate of Douglas MacArthur. Okay, now it's interesting. Time has come for us to decide the fate of MacArthur. His actions during the war were abhorrent, and there is much controversy around what to do with him. Though we had to essentially force him to relinquish power after the Civil War, he did see it to a successful conclusion. But this is not enough to hide his tyranny. Majorans and politicians alike arguing that he should be punished regardless. Though this may be an unpopular solution with our people, what should we do? Arrest him? Dishonorably discharge him? Quietly send him to a minor assignment? Dishonorable discharge. And what are we gonna go with dishonorable discharge? Dishonorable discharge because, you know, he wanted to have fucking control over the country, and we were like, fuck no, bro. Elections have to return to this country. I don't know if I even have the option to let them return. What, the German government next to us? Yes, but oh fuck, they landed already. Oh. Oh my god, it's gonna be over before I come here. Shit. Oh, come on, dude. I thought they didn't had it, and now this. They even taken Italy. Look at that. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Fucking hell, I thought this would be a statement down, then if I would come around, dude, it would have been done. I would have fucking changed the course of balance, but nah, chief. Why you do this to me? Why? Fucking, oh my god, the overrun. What? It's over? When did the British capitulate? Oh my god, the war's over. It is over. The second world creek has just ended. What the fuck? Well, first of all, we're gonna now assure American do- How the fuck do I have such a low amount of shit? Oh god, it's gonna be laggy as fuck now. Look at that shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Looks like a fucking swarm of bees or some shit. Oh my god. Jesus, why are you going now? Küsse gehen raus, as we say in Germany. We kiss you all. Oh, that's it. See you next week, boys. And yeah. Have a great one. Bye bye.